With the holidays quickly approaching, it's important to stay mindful of your financial goals. It can be all too easy to throw your months of hard work out the window once the holiday season hits. But there are a few key ways you can stay on track. First, set a budget and stick to it. List all of the people you need to buy gifts for and a set dollar amount you plan to spend. Make sure the amount you're spending works with your financial goals and overall budget. Another way you can stay on track is by hunting for the best deal. Doing a couple of extra minutes of research may save you a lot of money in the long run. You can also do things like shop exclusively online or pay with cash so that you avoid temptation. While walking through a store, many things can catch your eye, and the deals may seem too good to resist. But if it's a want and not a need, you're only losing money. So shop online to avoid picking up any extra items along the way. And if you do end up going to the store, use cash. Bring only as much as you need to buy the gifts on your list. That way, you won't overspend. You and your extended family may also consider passing on gift giving and instead putting the money toward retirement, emergency savings, or a charitable cause. If gifts are a must, consider only buying gifts for kids in your immediate family, while also setting up a 529 plan for college or an IRA. For more money-saving tips, visit WI65.org.